we have certain questions about music. We have to answer those questions, and the pictures are given here. We have to answer these questions. First is, which is the odd one out among sitar, shehnai and piano? Among sitar, shehnai and piano. Now, sitar is the odd one out. Why? Because shehnai and piano, they needs air to be blown. Understood? In order to play shehnai and piano, we have to blow the air to these instruments. Then only these instruments will work. But sitar is a string instrument and we use only fingers. And we have to strum the fingers. That's it. Then, second is, the Dash became the first band to broadcast globally live on television. The answer is the Beatles. The Beatles were the musical band. They became the first band to broadcast globally live on television. Third, the classical music associated with South India. We have already done in the last year also social studies we did. This is Carnatic music, South Indian. Classical music is known as Carnatic music. The traditional music of northern India is called Hindustani classical music. It's called Hindustani classical music. Now, which instrument does Pandit Hari Prasad Chaurasia play? Now, we can see the picture from here. Pandit Hari Prasad Chaurasia, he is playing a flute. So, he is associated with the musical instrument flute. What is a musical dramatic play in which all the dialogues are sung? It is known as opera. Opera, in that the musical instruments are used and all the characters of the play, they don't just speak up the dialogue, they sing the dialogue. Which instrument is Carlos Santana, the Latin American musician, famous for playing? And the answer is guitar. He plays guitar. Eighth question, name the Pakistani singer who captained Team Pakistan in the popular Indian music reality show Sur Kshetra. This is very famous, we all know, Atif Aslam. Now coming to ninth question, how many musicians comprise a quartet? It's four. Okay, quartet, four. Then, tenth, the first four musical notes in Indian music are Sa Re Ga Ma Pa. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa. This is the first four musical instrument. Then comes 11th question, musical instrument called bagpipes has been a part of Scottish music. Scottish music, many instruments are there. Bagpipes is one of them. 12th, the cajon, tom-tom and tabla are all percussion instruments. Percussion instrument, which we thap se bajate. This is percussion instrument. These are called percussion instrument. I hope you have understood. Thank you so much.